your husband. Here's a few things you need to know.